Davis reverses it. Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Now Rollins, and all of his ability, represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning.
If you don't, and Seth Rollins is going for the cover.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Seth Rollins certainly doesn't lack confidence, that's for sure.
Trouble now. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Don't forget, he's executed his finisher twice.
We got a cover.
One, two.
There's the tag.
Match.
You know, I think he was caught a little off guard when his finisher failed to seal the deal for him earlier.
Well, he can't let this loss of momentum get out of control here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on! I think everyone knows how that must feel. Thanks to the air!
Looking at it again.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Hey, he's going for it again.
Gotta be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
Breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. Wow, he's still down after that.
The tackling for the quick cover is Seth Rollins.
And Rollins with the reversal.
This man is the epitome of cool. flagship program of WWE.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. Got cut off at the last second.
So damaging. Just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. He drops the elbow.
Cesaro being pushed to the brink now. He started this match in great health, but now it seems fatigue has set in.
You can almost see the confidence starting to drain from his face.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Change his posture in a hurry.
We're kidding, it'll be hard to straighten up tomorrow.
His shoulders are down. Two.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Roman Reigns is feeling it in there, letting the fans know he's got this.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. We know what Reigns is looking to do here.
Wow. Is that Sheamus' face or is today Halloween? He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
much longer he's going to be able to go.
This has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic. Two.
Sheamus appears to be admiring his work. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Look at that reversal. What strength.
The tag is Seth Rollins.
Oh, check that out. We are first here this evening.
And that was awesome. A face buster.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobweb for the pin.
Just got laid out.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Rollins is always aware of his surroundings. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
Sheamus in pretty bad shape here.
Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually finished anything for him here tonight.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me. One match is just not worth your career.
King, the only way you have a chance to get Sheamus is to go.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Here are your winners, Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns, The Shield.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE